Mia. Sorry. Gian? Gian, go. Oh my god, is it still in time?
What?
I think it's a mo- wait. Yeah, it's the morning. Oh wait, school starts soon. Wait! School starts soon, we're still in the freaking school. What, like, students see us? we don't have our uniforms, what are we gonna do?
It's just my
room,
it's fine.
No, we're not going, no, let's not go home. I don't wanna go home.
I'll go to the changing room.
We can just go to-
just not come home.
We'll just have our gym uniform. Is anyone looking?
No, the barricade door.
Guys, there are people, like, literally outside. Okay.
Just walk out-
No, someone looking, wait, just wait.
Let's just walk out and pretend we were studying.
Yeah.
Ha, studying is fun.
Good studying.
Good studying session, kids.
Yes, algebra. I eat algebra.
Okay, guys, what happened? Wait, Mia, what happened last night?
I literally forgot what happened last night.
Yeah, same.
Didn't we get chased by this random girl?
Yeah, creepy girl.
Yeah, Sakura.
Yeah.
Should we go to the principal and, like, rat her out in a... Should we go to the principal and, like, tell her, him? Or do you think we'll get in trouble?
No, I think we should. But he, you know, he might, you know...
Stay in school again.
He might be a bit suspicious.
Okay, should we tell him or not? Or should we just tell, like, Nishiki and stuff?
Yeah, let's just tell Nishiki.
Oh, wait, I'm mad at them. Oh, wait! They did not invite us to their sleepover.
Yeah, they didn't even check up if we were okay.
They didn't even call
they
us.
They never picked up.
We tried to call them. They didn't answer back. It was
such betrayal.
It's just betrayal in its finest.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
Oh, look, see, even that door's open. Hey! Hey, Sarah!
Hey.
Hi. Hi, Sarah.
Yeah, what's wrong? Just tell me.
Yeah, so how come you didn't answer any of our calls last night?
Yeah, how come you didn't answer? Because we were literally in danger.
Exactly.
What are you guys talking about?
Yesterday, we really needed you guys. We were locked in the school and you did not answer to any of our calls. We called you both.
Last night?
Yeah, last night. Explain why you didn't answer.
Well, I was... busy, yeah, with Nishiki. We were like,
Whoa! But you invited us to your sleepover! I thought we were going with you.
We did?
Yes, you invited... No, Nishiki invited us. Are you
Nishiki,
okay?
Nishiki, did you even invite them?
Okay, maybe a little bit. And I didn't actually invite you, Sarah. Jonah told me that he invited you. This is already confusing, isn't it?
Yeah, this is very...
Okay, well, we have something to say. Okay? Basically, we were inside the school yesterday. Because we got a text from this random person. Wait, here's my phone. Sarah, look at my phone. Because we got a text from this random person. And they were like, what the hell?
Sorry.
They were like... His name was like Sakura. Her name. Or Sakura. Wait, I can't really remember. Mia, what did they say? So basically, Sarah, we got this, someone was texting us that there was a cookie party in the school. Is that true?
I've never heard of such thing as a cookie party.
Okay, well, basically, she said there was a cookie party in, the school. And so we came in, and we got locked in. The front gates just got closed on us. We couldn't open them. And then the front doors closed on us. And it was really creepy. And then this, like, girl in a black hoodie with brown hair... guys, can we go outside quickly? Come on, come out here.
Okay,
Sarah, we'll be back in a bit.
guys, I just kind of realized something. If you add up all the dots, okay.
I know what you're on to.
Yeah. Number one, Sarah did not answer to any of her calls. Number two, she was really defensive when you mentioned someone's sister died, and we kind of have a feeling it was Sarah's sister. Number three, you found out Sarah's sister left Sarah, and Sarah got really angry. That could have caused, you know, to murder someone. Number four, she became our friends, but then a day later, we see a brown-haired girl in the school. Do you know what I get? Do you kind of know roughly what I'm talking about?
might have been Midori. Checking up on us.
Midori? So you say she would lock us in the school, turn off the electricity.
She's checking up on us. You know she has, like, communication issues. She doesn't know what's right and what's left.
She doesn't know what's right and what's left, so she dresses up in a dodgy black hoodie and locks three teenagers into a school.
Yeah, because she thinks that that's what you do.
to get friends.
Wow,
Midori, oh, you crack me up. Wait, are you being serious? Are you being serious, Mia?
Mean?
Oh, nothing. Anyways, so
Sarah doesn't have an alibi.
No, she doesn't, does she? Like, her story kind of changes every, like, single time. But Nishiki...
But she said she was at the sleepover.
Yeah, but Nishiki didn't say he was at the sleepover.
And Nishiki said he never invited her.
Exactly. So, like...
This is so confusing.
Okay, I don't really trust her. I'm not gonna lie. Her name is Sarah Snow. She's a British pig. And she's kind of annoying. But we're all British, aren't we? But... You know.
Yeah, I guess
they're
all pigs now.
Sarah, we're gonna head to class, but thank you for your cooperation.
Okay, why are you leaving so suddenly?
Because we have to get changed into our gym. Bye.
Oh yeah, true.
Right, come on, guys, let's go get changed.
Bye.
I think we should, if this, like, something weird happens again, we should report it to the police. Mia's being a bit still over here.
Hey!
Come on.
I think we should just avoid her. Hello.
But then she'll know we're like, we think she's onto something, so
she'll kill us as well.
Thank you, exactly. Mia's being
a clever. Oh my god, ew, I just got it.
You just got it right. Ugh, where did Mia go?
Yeah, I miss the old stupid.
Let me hit you. Maybe the old one will come back. Okay, I'm gonna get changed into my gym.
Let's open
Gian's changing room.
Yeah.
Gian, here you go. Here's the doors.
There you go.
Thank you, child.
Let me get changed. feeling good, like I should.
Indeed.
Why are you in your uniform?
Wait, is it gym?
Yeah.
No, but we don't. No, it's not gym. It's the morning. We just don't have our uniforms.
Oh.
That was quick. Very
quick.
Okay, our first class is math. Oh, the test! The test! Oh my god.
I have to wear this in math.
Oh my god, we didn't revise. Oh my god.
I did. Fine.
I'm naturally smart.
Yeah.
Wait. I have a random book that says, I adore Chew, Pikachu, bubble tea, fat sushi in the sea, on my pee, sucker tree, stand Japan, clear for daddy, diahedos. I think I'm going to keep this book. Who wrote this? Do you know who wrote this, guys?
No.
I'm not sure either.
What the hell is in here?
Right, Mia?
Right.
Is
this like a dungeon?
No, it's probably like a safe where they keep all the money and the dead children. Where Sarah keeps her dead sister.
Wow. Don't say
let's
that.
Okay, is everyone going to give us dirty looks? Because we're really
I think so.
They won't give me dirty looks.
Oh, guys, before. The bell went. Oh my god, wait. Math in 1C. Guys, the test, I'm so scared. Does anyone have like... Oh my god, I don't know how to do Korean. Okay, here we go.
Some of my feathers.
Hello, Sugaku. Hello, everyone. Please take your seat. Why are you in your gym uniforms?
I spilled coffee on my uniform.
I lost my uniform.
I'm in my normal uniform.
Get away, you stupid girl. Oh my god, absolutely my baby. Not. You are an idiot. Okay, well, you guys need slips. Otherwise, you know, you're going to be in trouble.
I'll show you my slips if you want.
Okay, everyone grab their books and we can start with the test.
Yeah.
Don't cane me, baby. Come on, let's do the test. Let's ace this test. Okay, go.
Let's ace it.
Nothing.
Okay, let's go.
guys, I kind of don't want to do this test. Should we just, like, rebel and write a bunch of swear words?
Yeah, let's just leave.
No, let's write a bunch of swear words.
Let's write, I love Sugaku Sensei.
I hate Sugaku so much. He needs to go. He's such a fat ninnins. Ninnins. Yeah, you sound a bit odd.
Why?
Sound a bit dodgy, not gonna lie.
Why?
Oh no, it's fine, Gian. Is this what comes out? Is this, you know, the time of the month?
Ew, murder!
There you go, Mia. Can I have a cake? Is that my birthday cake?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, everyone start singing for me! Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, DJ. Happy birthday to me. Woo! That is absolutely unacceptable. All of you three, leave my classroom at once.
Yay!
Suddenly
getting changed into your pajamas.
Get out.
Go to the bathroom and get changed.
Go.
I'll just get changed in the bush.
Okay.
Oh, wait, don't look. Shield your eyes.
Shield your eyes, children. Okay, well, I mean, we kind of got like a little bit of a free period. Oh my god, until we do cooking. I'm so excited. Okay,
I love how we just instantly left.
Yeah, get into your freaking gym.
I need a poo.
Oh no, not this again. Okay, get into your gym. Mia, the toilets aren't upstairs. They're already in the dining room.
What?
They're the only
toilets?
Yeah. Right, everyone keep your heads down so no one notices that we're here.
Yes. Wow, but he's still out here.
Everybody, I'm here. Look at me in my glory. Hello, I'm on your table.
Wait, guys, have you realised we just got instantly kicked out?
Yeah, it's not like we got detention though, so it's fine.
It's gonna go on reports and my mummy's gonna be so disappointed.
You haven't seen your mum for a year, Gian. I don't think she's gonna care. Oh wait, we're going to the toilet. Right, Mia, where are you? Are you in your toilet?
I'm in the girl's toilet.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go with.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait.
Since there's no between.
Wait, yeah, what the hell?
There's no in between.
Yeah, there's a boy in the girl's toilet.
Where?
Ew! I just had Mia have a big fat ding dong in the toilet.
Oh.
Yeah, come back to the girls' toilets.
I'm in the boys.
Come to the girls.
I'm in the boys, guys.
Mia, are you ready? Mia? Mia?
Shut
up! Are you ready?
I don't think she is.
What is this guy doing? Ew, no. Dad, come to the boy. Come to the girls.
Guys, I literally think someone has. Someone has a period in the.
Ew.
Bathroom.
Gian. Should we let's go and play a prank on Mia, okay?
Don't go in here.
Let's pretend that we died and see if she cares, okay? Right. No, let's pretend we both pass out. Right,
there's lots of blood in the boys' bathroom.
Ew, gross. Keep a head down so no one notices, like, yeah. Okay, right.
We're not here.
Okay, I'm just gonna wash my hands, Daddy.
Wait, let's pretend we've had a big fight out here. Oh, shut up, Gian!
Shut up,
Oh, stop! Stop!
Drop it!
Are you guys okay? Yeah, we're fine. What are you talking about?
Yeah, we're okay.
Oh, guys, that was the bell. Come on, let's go to cooking.
Yes! No, I'm actually so excited for cooking.
Wait, what day is it today?
It's Wednesday.
Sunday.
It's Wednesday?
Yeah.
So it's cooking, then lunch, then track, field, then music. Music?
We're Miss Quinn.
Miss Quinn!
Miss Quinn!
I thought it was Dr. Rana.
No.
Wow.
Science.
Hey guys.
Oh. How's it going? And music.
Hello everybody. How's everyone doing?
That's so kawaii!
Hello! My name is Ryori Sensei, and today we're going to be cooking! Who likes cooking?
Me!
I like cooking! So, normally I would not let you with your gym uniforms on, but I don't really care, so whatever.
Yay!
The headmaster is in here right now, so, you know. Anyways, so, so today's lesson, we're gonna learn how to cook all types of milkshakes. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna cook the milkshakes can. Wait, what?
Wow, I love that.
So, who knows how to make a cookies and cream milkshake?
Jonah.
I mean, I guess so. Wait, it's two cookies and one Mountain Dew. Yeah, so would everyone go pick their own kitchen? There are, like, how many are there? There are, like, four. Okay, I want this one here on the left. Okay.
I'll have this one then.
Yeah, I want this one, this one. Oh, this one already has, like, something blended. There we go. Okay, right, guys, let's start, okay?
Okay,
whoa, there is some weird stuff in here.
Which station shall I use?
You can use the one on that end.
Oh, very socially distant.
This is really okay. There's a lot.
How do I open the blender?
You don't open it, Mia. You like put stuff in it. So like, look, I'm gonna put the cake in.
No, what?
There you go.
I can do it because I'm actually gonna be good at this.
So guys, if you guys want to race, that would be even more fun.
No,
I'm gonna win this. You just wait. Wait, there's no.
I don't know how to do this.
There's no Mountain Dew in my kitchen.
Oh, I think, that's not very good.
Oh, Mia's kitchen has so many cupboards.
How do I make it start?
You have to twerk and then it will start.
Wait, how many cookies do I need?
You need two cookies and one Mountain Dew.
Oh, you could have told me that it was two. Now I'm gonna lose.
I said that.
Wait, can you let me win? Can you let me win?
What? Why?
You have to let me win.
Ah, where are the cups? Oh no.
Yeah, where are the cups? Are they in the cupboards? Nope. Are they with...
Are you looking in mine?
Oh, their cups are here.
I have lots of cups.
Oh, okay.
I win!
Dang it! I actually tried as well. Okay. Right, everyone, come gather round.
And
guys, everyone put their drinks on the table. Okay, my one's the middle one. And, this is my one. And we're now gonna... What we're gonna do is we're gonna take it in turns. But you're gonna offer it to someone, so you're not gonna drink your own. You're gonna offer your drink to someone.
JJ?
Yes, Mimi?
I'm not ready yet. I haven't figured out the recipe.
Aww.
It's two cookies, one Mountain Dew here.
Yeah, and I actually found your backpack in your bedroom and I picked it up.
Okay. Thank you, child.
Mia. Am I gonna have yours?
Wait for Gian.
All right. Yeah. Okay.
You guys can start.
I wouldn't know because I want to try Gian's because I feel like it would be a bit.
Okay. Well, let me try yours then.
Questionable.
Let me try yours.
Okay. You fine. Try.
Okay. Oh. That was really nice, Mia.
Are you sure? Was it good?
Yeah. How you added like more cookies than milk because. Normally with cookies and cream, the milk always drains out the cookies. But you did like the correct amount. Rate hers a 10. Well done, Mia. I'm so proud of you.
I think I've got mine now.
Yeah, that is not cookies. That is not cream
Ready,
flavor.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, I want to try that. You can try it again, Trina.
Okay, I guess I'm the trier.
Do you like it? Okay,
excuse me for a second.
Wow. Where's Jonah gone? Okay, that's a bit
Okay. Guys, I'm back. I just had to go to poo.
Hello?
Hello.
Well, I really like mine. I think it really brought out the cookie flavors.
Yeah, really.
I like it really a lot.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go to the bathroom?
Why?
Ooh, maybe. Maybe later.
I just went to the bathroom.
Okay. I think I need a poo.
You just went for a poo. Okay, class, the bell will go soon, so I'm going to dismiss you early so you can go get a nice, tasty lunch. Thank you, Ryori. Oh my god.
Thank you, goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye, Mia. I'm going to miss you. You're such a good student.
Oh, gosh.
Thank you. Aw. I miss her.
Him. I miss her. Him. Should be a little bit brighter outside, NGL.
NGL.
Oh, I just started walking on a girl's face.
Where?
Okay, what am I gonna have today? I think we'll have some ramen today.
So, get me some.
Hello, Mia. Yes, sure, Mia. Hello, Mia.
I'm not sitting with Sarah.
I would like two ramen, please.
Shoot me.
Wait. I'm scared she'll lock us in here.
Okay. Yeah, I'll give you the monies. There you go, Mia. Thank you so much. Do you guys listen to Blackpink?
Yeah, I do.
No. Wait, you do? Blackpink's like my favorite, Mia.
No, I think we can be besties.
Oh my god, duh.
And we have the same name.
Obviously.
How old are you?
I'm like 16. I dropped out of school just to be like friends with like other people, you know?
Oh my god, can we actually be friends?
Yeah, sure. I have like a... Do you follow my Instagram? It's at K-pop Blackpink lover.
Wow, I love cake. Wait.
No, you're not. Oh my god, mate, I think you found your soulmate.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah. Right, come on, Gian, you go grab your lunch. Should we go sit with Loser?
Yeah, let's sit with Loser. Hey, Loser! Hey, Loser!
Sarah? Sarah, ask if they're gonna come over. Oh, wait. Mia, I thought I bought you a ramen.
Guys, come on over.
Guys, come. Should we go somewhere else? Hey, Sarah. I'm sorry. We actually forgot to study for our test, and we got detention from Mr. Sugaku, so we have to go. Guys, come on.
Yeah. Bye. Okay. What was that about?
Guys, that was not good. Our acting skills are not. What the frick is this? Okay.
What is this?
Whoa.
Oh my god! That's a deep hole!
I'm scared to go in.
Come on guys, let's sit here, let's sit here.
I hope Sarah won't follow us.
She won't. Okay, I'm gonna sit here. Mia, I got your ramen.
Can I have it?
Oh wait. There you go.
Do you put it on the table?
Yeah, I'll put it on the table for you. And I'll... Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, Kian's got some sushi.
Indeed.
So guys,